ITA Awards में इंडिया टुडे ग्रुप और आज तक का रुतबा बरकरार। इंडिया टुडे ग्रुप के चेयरमैन और एडिटर इन चीफ अरुण पुरी को हॉल ऑफ फेम अवार्ड से सम्मानित किया गया।
I thank the ITA for this honor of putting me in the Hall of Fame. To tell you the truth, I have never aspired for fame. I've always preferred to stay in the background. I've done my job as a journalist the best way I could. Fortunately, I love news and I love journalists. I am no Amitabh Bachchan or Sachin Tendulkar or Roger Federer, persons with great individual talent. In my line of work, I have always believed that the institution is bigger than any individual. So this honor goes to all of you, the talented people I have worked with. Whatever I have been able to achieve is because of them. They've all had a commitment to journalism, which is without fear or favor, and for the relentless pursuit of the truth. I believe journalism done well is a noble profession, which makes a difference to the society we live in. It is a force for the good. So thank you again to ITA and Anu and Sashi Ranjan for 20 years of this award. And thank you, all the people who work with me. This is all for you.
Saath hi, 20 saal se desh ke number one news channel Aaj Tak ne phir jeeta Sarvashreshth Hindi News Channel ka award.
For 20th ITA People's Choice Award for Popular Hindi and English News Channel.
Aaj Tak and to India Today.
सबसे तेज चैनल के सबसे तेज दर्शकों को सबसे बड़ा शुक्रिया। मैं मानती हूं कि आज तक को ये अवार्ड 1 करोड़ से ज़्यादा वोटों से इसलिए मिला है क्योंकि आज तक ना पक्ष ना विपक्ष हर तरफ की बात आपके आगे रखता है। और आपको ये पसंद आया, इसके लिए हम हमेशा से आपके आभारी हैं। Thank you, Anu and Shashi Ranjan, for this thoughtful award.